Here is this massive squash we grew in our backyard garden in New York City. And these are the little ones. These are ripe for eating, and these are, well, this one in particular is for seeds. So that's what we're harvesting it for.